Namaste, this is Hani Vachani and you're watching channel Being Harmony, a harmonious way of living life. So we are on day 3 of October from the book called Trust Life by Louise Hay. And I'm totally in love with this book day by day as I read it for you all. So today's message is, my love is powerful. I treat myself as if I'm someone who's deeply loved. All kinds of events come and go. Yet, through it all, the love for myself is constant. This is not being vain or conceited. People who are vain or conceited have a lot of self-hatred covered over by a layer of I'm better than you. Self-love is simply appreciating the miracle of my own being. When I love myself, I cannot hurt myself and I cannot hurt another person. To me, the answer to world peace is unconditional love. It begins with self-acceptance and self-love. I no longer wait to be perfect in order to love myself. I accept myself exactly as I am right here and right now. So when the title says my love is powerful, I really feel love itself is so powerful. It's everybody's love. Love itself is, oh my God, it makes me feel so powerful. And it talks about loving yourself unconditionally. Not loving your body alone. Not loving because you have some degree, some achievement, some money, some built up beautiful house or a lovely car or lovely career option, or you have a wonderful relationship. You choose to love yourself because of the being that you are, the divine miracle of life that you are. And then when we love from this space of unconditional love, we do not hurt ourselves. We listen to our heart, our gut feelings, and then we cannot hurt others as well. So how is it going with you all? Are you connecting to yourself with loving yourself more and more? Or do you find any resistance in going deeper inside? Do you see something which you don't want to and that's why you can't love yourself? Whatever is happening, do put up in the comment box. I'm here to read your comments. Give your feedback if at all you need it so that we are on this journey of self-love together. So this is Hani Vachani, your Love Yourself Life Coach, and I love you. Namaste. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.